What happened in Redfall is my fault.
Better get to shore before the sun goes down.
So many times I wanted to get off this island.
Oh no.
Got to finish college first.
Way to go, me.
Medical supplies? Yeah, I'll definitely need that. I don't want to shoot anybody, but I might have to.
Thought we'd all make it out of here. Seen enough movies, I should have known better.
What could even do that? Is that a literal water wall?
Why the hell not?
Was gonna get us away from here. Poor guy.
Evil. Hiding like rats in these containers.
Probably sneak around them, though.
Well, Now you've seen what they can do firsthand. The Masters. The new gods of this shitty world.
Don't be
so come on out. Don't fight us.
What is that?
Or the Hollow Man will come for you in the dead of night and leave you empty. A dried up bag of skin. Kids! Your parents!
You're just dragging it out!
Nobody's getting away!
Come on, hurry up!
You know the deal!
Son!
Bring us someone to offer them!
Gotta get out before the water comes
out! Anybody around!
You think it'll end?
You think it won't?
A friend!
You know what they can do! You've seen it firsthand!
Maybe your ex! You give somebody up, you're guaranteed a place with us! That is the Hollow Man! Finish up with
him! Someone that shouldn't be here?
Flares, I think someone needs help.
Easy. Watch what you're doing.
Nearly there.
Come on, we gotta check the ferry next. Saw some people sneak on it.
There's no way out of this.
Thank you.
easy.
They're gonna kill you, and you'll thank them for it!
Is anyone in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around? I can't open this door until they're gone.
Or dead. Dead would be better.
They cut the power on us. We've got wounded in here.
And they got a bloodsucker in the basement. They all answer to it.
Can you help us out?
Wow.
Thank you.
Are the cultists gone?
It's safe now. You're safe. I guess this is home now. I should get to know some of the people here.
Miss Ellison, I'm so happy to see you.
Dr. Hunt? Oh my God, I'm so glad you're okay.
I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I'm taking care of everyone here.
Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need. There are other people here who need help just as much as you.
You must be Layla. I'm sorry you got wrapped up in all this.
We all got wrapped up, didn't we?
I'm Reverend Eva. It's nice to meet you. Sorry it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply...
Sometimes they bring back your stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours,
if they can spare it. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Layla, nice to meet you.
You too.
I'm Anna, and this is my husband, Joe. You ran into one of those creeps, yeah? Only way to kill him is with a stake to the heart. Makes him pop like a firework. Those loonies, you can take out with a regular gun, though. And we got plenty of those. This stake's free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash. Sorry.
She's not sorry.
I ain't sorry. Anyway, nice to meet you. Have fun out there.
This much is true. One, my name is Layla Ellison.